If you haven't used a bidet sprayer before, it's simple. Grab the handle and extend the hose. Use the faucet lever to turn on the flow of water. Adjust the handle to the left or the right to adjust the temperature. When you have selected your temperature, use the button on the back of the handle to turn on or turn off the flow of water. When you are done, replace the handle and turn off the faucet. That's it.